if there's one god you don't want to get steamed up, it's Hades.
Cause he had an evil plan.
He ran the underworld, but thought the dead were dull and unclean. He was as mean as he was ruthless, and that's the gospel to read. He had a plan to set things up, and that's the gospel.